Well, Eli Lilly is buying Loxo Oncology for about $8 billion, broadening its lineup of cancer treatments. Loxo Oncology Incorporated is based out of Stamford, Connecticut. The biopharmaceutical company is focused on the development and the commercialization of medicines for patients with certain cancers. Eli Lilly and Company says it will pay $235 for each Loxo share. The deal expected to be closed by the end of the first quarter.